Hey people, welcome back to the channel. Today we have a treat. We're gonna change out the thermostat in my Lexus is350. After looking at it and looking under the hood and reviewing it, I can tell that it has never been changed from previous owner. I did buy this car used, so we're gonna change it out today. I already bought the thermostat. Bought it from the parts store, but totally forgot to buy the sealant and a new hose clamp. So follow me to the store. Here we go. Yeah, I think I need to do another video. Comment down below. Thinking about doing a video of how owning a Lexus long term, how it holds up, what wears out, what you have to look out for, you know, the normal wear and tear of the car. Let me know below if that's something that you got. Now, you know what I really need to do? Is a video on drivers. Holy. And some of these pedestrians too. They ain't give a crap. They don't care about nothing. It's all about them. They care about nobody else. Holy. You know, comment below if you want me to do a video like that.
So this is what we are buying. Gasket makers. Alright, so we are getting some hose clamps. We'll get two of them. Just in case.
So we can use it. And we are walking back to the car. Isn't it looking nice? It's neat to wash and go, but it's pretty nice for an older car.
We are back in the garage.
Shouldn't take too long. I'll give you step by step. But this video may not have any sound. Just a warning. Depends on how Mother Nature calls.
Needs a
I told you before,
we'll remove the radiator cap. If you're going to attempt this, make sure the engine is cool and not attempt to release this cap. Also rigged this, you probably saw it in the earlier picture. And I'm going to put in this right below here. Sorry for the shaky video. Right below here. So when I release this clamp, it's going to catch, well, try to catch all of the fluid that's coming out of here.
Bitch, you looking at the one. I'm the best yet, and yet my best is yet to come. Cause I've been looking for somebody, not just any fucking body. Don't make me catch your body.
Hold on, this is the old one, and this is the new one. A little bit of a difference. Hopefully it doesn't mean anything, but it's like, see? Thicker spring on the old one, smaller spring on the old one. Reconnect everything when this is still wet. Okay, you can see that? Yeah, nice.
Don't you know, girl, I am the one for you.
remember I caught all of the fluid. That's the reason why. You're going to reuse it. Together, you're going to start the engine and top up the fluid as needed. I don't need to show you that part. Done now, guys. As you can see, I reconnected, put back the plastic pieces, the intake, and I am running the car now to get out any air bubbles. As you can see, we are done. We are complete. The car is back on the road. Probably going to get a wash. Hoping that video helped y'all. More videos on the car and things in the house. Called Mixfits. To see you soon. Later.